Breaking news update tonight to a crash that closed both directions of U.S. 70 in Johnston County. Tonight, we've learned the road has reopened. Troopers tell us a car and a tanker carrying gasoline crashed, and the tanker driver lost control and then flipped onto its side. No one was hurt, and no word if anyone will be charged.